Episode 5. What does a credit rating from S&P Global Ratings look like? Credit ratings express relative opinions about the creditworthiness of an issuer or credit quality of an individual debt issue, from strongest to weakest within a universe of credit risk. They are not intended as guarantees of credit quality or as exact measures of the probability that a particular issuer or particular debt issue will default. What are our ratings categories? Our ratings are expressed as letter grades that range from AAA to D to communicate S&P Global Ratings' opinion of relative level of credit risk. AAA, an investment grade, indicates extremely strong capacity to meet financial commitments. It is the highest rating. BB, a speculative grade, indicates less vulnerable in the near term, but faces major ongoing uncertainties to adverse business, financial, or economic conditions. D, a speculative grade, indicates payment default on a financial commitment or breach of an imputed promise, also used when a bankruptcy petition has been filed or similar action taken. Ratings from AA to CCC may be modified by the addition of a plus or minus sign to show relative standing within the major rating categories. For a complete list of our ratings definitions and to learn more, visit sbratings.com/understanding-ratings.